first appearances make a lasting impression, and for women hoping to enter the workforce, what they wear could make or break a job offer. Good Day Illinois' Akilah Davis shows us how one group of women with a rocky past are getting a second chance with the help from others. Akilah, good morning.
Hey, Jen, good morning. Trying to get back on your feet can be tough on anyone, but it starts with wanting to look and feel good, and one boutique is helping women make that transition.
I like this too.
They say shopping is therapeutic.
You want jeans or something dressy.
And that's especially true for these shoppers, all of them picking out outfits to go home in.
And I don't want to walk out in no gray jumpsuit because that's what we wear here every day, all day. And I don't want to look like I'm still an inmate. I don't like I'm somebody going out the door.
You see, this isn't your average shop, and these aren't your average shoppers. You're getting a look inside the Logan Correctional Center's Out in a Week boutique. Inmates with a couple weeks left on their sentence come here to select an outfit to wear home instead of the standard gray sweatsuit, all for free.
When you step off the train or the bus, they know you came from the penitentiary, and we don't want to look like that.
Coming down here to pick an outfit just lets me know that I'm one step closer to being at home with my family, and it's a new beginning.
These donated clothes are a new beginning that starts with the new or gently used clothes or shoes that have been donated by the community.
I think it definitely raises their self-confidence and like their sense of well-being. They feel like they're leaving back to being normal and not being labeled as what they have been here.
The boutique opened in May of this year and has serviced close to 500 women, offering them a variety of options.
DKNY, Tommy Hilfiger, Guess, some of the stuff even still has tags on it.
Inmates say the Out in a Week boutique doesn't just offer them a new outfit. They're now putting on a new outlook.
Just knowing that it's over for me and that this is my, I'm getting something nice to go into my next chapter of my life.
And IDOC is launching other boutiques at facilities across the state as part of Governor Rauner's Rapid Results Initiative. By sending the inmates home in these clothes instead of offender clothing, the department is able to save money. That money gets reallocated to pay for other services within.